New at 10, a Metro police officer is off the job after she's arrested for driving drunk. Sergeant Sandra Luther was off duty when she crashed on I-40 in Wilson County. A THP trooper found her truck rolled over near 840 and smelled alcohol. Luther admitted to drinking and voluntarily took a blood test. She was arrested and charged with DUI. She was decommissioned after she was released from the Wilson County Jail. Luther was with the Metro Nashville Police Department for 19 years.